Man, I mean, I've seen his last two starts, and he's been tremendous. I mean, he's working quick. He's getting ahead early, and he's not giving in. I don't think he walked anybody tonight. He did a tremendous job, and you know, it was a lot of fun playing behind him.
No walks, 10 strikeouts. Did you realize what a tremendous talent he was when you came over here to the Yankees?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, only time I've ever faced him was in spring training, but I always knew he had the stuff, and, you know, he does a great job. So coming over here, I was excited to play behind him and to see what he's done these last couple starts that I've been here. It's been great.
The offense didn't get too much off of Paxton, but enough with swings from you and Gleyber Torres. Take me through that third inning at bat.
You know, he worked. Yeah, it was 2-1, and he just left an off-speed pitch up, and I was able to deposit out in left field. So, you know, it was good to be able to get that first Yankees homer, and hopefully I can hit quite a few more here.
It's been about a week since you've been traded here. What has this last week been like for you? How's the transition been?
Yeah, it was pretty hectic at first, you know, traveling from the west to the east, back to the west. But, you know, it settled in, and the guys are great. They're making me really comfortable, and, you know, I love hanging around them all. And, yeah, I'm just really enjoying myself.
Andrew, thanks for the time.
Yeah, thanks.